I don't know what creativity is. When I create letters or illustrations, I don't deliberately analyze why, how, when. The answer comes from within, from instincts, from memory, from past knowledge. The whole process of drawing and writing, to me, is as mysterious as life itself. Words have preserved mankind's creativity through letters in time. Letters written, carved, and printed. The word calligraphy comes from the Greek calligraphia. It means beautiful writing. And there's a difference between handwriting and calligraphy.
This is a reed pen. Reeds grew at the Nile in Egypt and also other places. It's very pleasant, very firm, and it was used mostly in Oriental writing. This is a turkey quill, but there are also goose quills, and the quills from swans are the very finest. These are steel pens which come in various sizes, from very broad to very fine. Penmanship is no longer taught to children. A little three-year-old can handle the computer already and the mouse.
I was born in Berlin, Germany in 1924, but in 1933 the Nazis threw out all the Jewish children from the school. I came to New York in 1940.
Calligraphy in the 21st century is something you cannot make a living with. There are many societies in America, in Europe, even in Russia and Israel, of calligraphers who love it and do it for the joy of it, but could not make a living with it. There are some very beautiful computer typefaces in calligraphy, so people can have beauty in letter forms on the computer, but there's also an awful lot of ugly garbage around that people who don't believe in beauty the way I interpret it don't care in the least. Will computers, transfer letters, television carry on with creativity into the 21st century? Already calligraphers and typographers translate from the handwritten to the computerized. Together with the computer engineers, they will bring beauty and creativity into the future. Too dark for you. Can you go around?
Dutch boat that brought the gold to New York, and I was sent to a high school, and I was asked, what do you want to specialize in?